Construction on the new Mayo Clinic Hospital in La Crosse starts tomorrow. So if you're headed to the La Crosse campus, you need to be aware of some traffic and parking changes. Lot 2 is permanently closed, and Lot 3, that's North Jackson Street, will be used for patient and visitor parking. There will be no through traffic on Mississippi Street as well.